is MIA. She'll stay.
Welcome back.
There, until she has a good shot at getting back to us.
This is our second episode of Halo Wars 2.
Sir.
This is the AI we found on the planet in that base.
Isabel, this is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are.
We just narrowly escaped.
Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir, 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. And they tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's 1,000-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others.
This is great CGI.
Cutting a swath across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
Of course that's not what we're gonna do.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us, battle after battle, fighting side by side, together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for.
So we are going to war. Which makes sense. This wasn't called Halo Running Away, so that would be a much less fun game.
If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
I like the Atriarch's story.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
All right. Begin mission. It's nice that there's no real load time.
The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
You heard the captain, strike one. Hit them hard, Marines.
Local units.
On my way. I'm there. Moving out. Getting going.
Spirit of Fire actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Roger that, strike one. Take them out.
Look out, suppressing fire, squadron.
Hostile down.
All units.
Wiping out
hostile. All units.
You got it. I'll cut through them and...
All units.
Camp is clear, area secure.
Units. Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Deliver to DZ. Move out.
All right.
Position. I'm there.
Now I notice that it'll let us travel up here. Or is that water? That might be.
Get it going.
That was just a stream.
Spartan, moving out. Moving out.
Aha.
On the way. Moving to position. On the move. Making my way. On my way. Spartan, moving out.
Always want to be on the lookout for anything hidden. That's a waterfall. Looks like we can't cross there.
Moving to position.
Wake up, troops! Hostile!
Burn them out, Hellbringers.
Okay, we're gonna...
All units.
Enemy ground forces!
I didn't realize that they dropped off some more units for us, so he said take him out Hellbringers, and I was like, we don't have Hellbringers. Let's see, we want these Hellbringers to be in front, because they're flamethrower infantry.
Won't be a challenge, sir.
There we go.
Forerunner tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
On my way. On the move. On the way. I'm there. Can do, sir. On point. Yes, sir.
Need a building clear
there. 092, ready to go.
Okay, so we actually have to click on the thing itself. Always footprints of the Forerunners everywhere in this universe.
Looks like the Banished are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. But now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
Double time!
Local units. Local units.
Okay, we have a bigger army, and we need to... They're shooting at something across this bridge. I activated the bridge.
Set to burn and blaze.
Bridge is up. Let's go.
All units.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
Making my way. On the move. On my way. On the way. It won't be a problem.
Great, under fire from heavy ground!
On the run!
They're just running around on fire.
Making a mess of them!
Take out this little installation up here.
See you back in the mess!
I like to be pretty thorough in wiping everything out.
Walk in the park! Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
Aha.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Moving out. Getting going.
So that was...
Moving out. I'm there.
That was a good thing for establishing a base.
Out. Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up. Nice and simple. See you back at the mess. Moments down, sir.
Newman! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Wiping out hostiles.
Here comes more of them.
Nice and simple.
We destroyed an enemy structure. Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
There'll be a walk in the park. All units out and on the ground.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Moving to position.
All units.
Everybody get the heal.
Taking it.
Local units.
That's one of our leader powers, like if you've done good things in combat.
Make my way.
They give you leader points, and you can use it for stuff like heals. That's the only thing we've seen so far. They had that one in the tutorial, but
getting going.
I'm sure there's other things.
On the way.
Jerome, we're detecting a high number of hostiles beyond that wreck. Use your warthogs to scout out a flanking path. All units.
Did we lose some guys there, or are they deciding to...
Yes,
everybody was deciding to...
We're up, Leathernecks!
Suit it up.
Where do you want us, sir?
She's ready to go, sir.
All right, we're going to set them to be group two.
Group two. Group two, assigned.
No.
Just give me an order, sir.
Group two, assigned.
Rolling out.
Got a full tank. Ready.
Those wrecks are from the last days of the Covenant. The Banished are repurposing what's left to build new weapons. Scavengers picking from the bones of the dead.
Group one.
Okay, we've on the way. Set these guys to be group one.
Group two.
On my way.
Oh, nope, nope, nope. Let's stay together.
Let's go. Out of my way. Coming through.
All units.
Making a mess of them. I'm a double.
All units.
I'm there, sir. Getting going.
Spartan, moving out. On my way.
Got more resources down moving here out. To claim.
On the move. Making my way.
Gonna I'm keep there. Our guys together, make sure everybody stays as healthy as possible.
Spartan, moving out. On my way. Moving to position. Getting going.
Hit their supplies this right here. Well, that went quick.
That's understood. I'll cut through them in no time. 10-4. Moving. Double time.
On the move. I'm there. On the way.
Hostile spot, three.
I'm a big fan of that mobile artillery or whatever it is that's shooting into the battle and killing them for us.
Make my way.
So there's two ways we can cross that bridge or cross the river. We'll cross the river. Bridge is what I would guard.
Move it out.
Strike one. Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead. Leader power ready.
On the way. I'm there.
It says we have our leader power ready, but I don't have an icon indicating.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished base then.
Just get a shot.
On the run! On my way.
Okay.
On the move. Spartan, moving out. I'm there. Moving out.
Jerome, use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming. Location.
My ass is gone!
There's another dropship on its way.
Make way for the Hog! Warthog on the move!
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Meep, meep! Out of my way!
Okay, we've got our guys doing good work here.
Light them up, Hornets.
Let's explore everything we can, get all these resources up here. At this point, I don't think we need the guys in here.
Welcome. Spirit of Fire Actual. We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation. Once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Moving.
All units.
Moving to position.
Okay, so we're limited into where we could go. Let's go ahead and get our fire base.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local Banished channels.
Can you intercept, Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams! This is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Jerome here. I have your flank. Moving to position.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Group four.
Making my way.
Group four.
I see resources over here, so I'm sure we're going to be able to go farther momentarily. All right, here we go.
The base is constructed. Supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army. Leader power ready. Now call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
So you crawled out of your hiding places for another battery? I thought we bloodied you enough last time. That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
First, we'll get these resources. That's very good resources.
If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find. All units.
Ready for the cookout, sir.
All units.
Hellbringers reporting.
On my way. On the way.
Barracks constructed.
Moving to position. Get it going. Moving out.
All right.
Not my idea of a good time.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply. Get down there and end them.
Group four. All units. Group four assigned.
Serve.
Smart, moving out. I'm there, sir. Bring it up, sir. It'll be ready soon, sir.
Hog is humming and ready
Leader
to go.
Leader power ready.
Get yourself in order, Marines.
Group four.
Supplies to the humans. I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them!
Group four.
Spartan, moving out. On the way. Consider it done. Five by five. Double time! Moving! Moving to position.
Hostile spotted.
Help!
That hurt.
since they were never born.
Flat as a pancake.
On the run. On the move.
Marines are ready to go.
Okay. Okay, we're already at max capacity here with...
Ready to serve.
Taking him down. You can count on me, sir.
Why, Isabel? Where'd all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
All right.
I'll clear it for us, sir.
Go ahead and send one guy to pick up a couple of resources.
Let's get going!
Local units.
And let's get some more infantry going.
Take our power! Wipe that out!
On my way. Get it going. We'll walk in the park. I'll cut through them in no time.
Guys are really annoying.
I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go! Point us at them, sir!
All units.
Marines! Move out, Marines!
Let's move it.
Let's get going!
Make it snap.
Move! Let's go! Move out with me!
All units. All units.
Atriox should not have let you escape at a human base. He may have thought it enough to toy with you, but I won't be so kind!
Out of my way! Coming through!
Oh, we got a skull. I didn't even see us collect the skull, but...
I almost feel sorry for them.
All units.
Go time. Easy as pie. Moving out. On the move. I'll just put it on cruise control.
All units. Aye, aye.
We are.
And ready. Sir! Smell the burn! On my way. Rolling out.
Jerome, your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
I know, four. Let's do this!
I think we have enough ground troops for that. Oh, it's still constructing.
All units. Firebase constructed.
Come on and meet my grill!
Knock it off! Wrecking crew incest!
Let's show them what this baby can do! No problemo.
We're being assaulted by enemy vehicles!
Here, let's just have these guys.
All units.
Consider them gone! Got it!
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles! Over!
Heads up!
All units.
On the pedal, sir. I'm on it. Excuse me, coming through.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles!
On the move!
Our guys are all scattered here. Let's come back up here and steal whatever other resources we can.
Let's go!
Marines, ready to serve!
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover!
Ruh-roh.
Take cover!
Run, as you did before! You will burn, like all we killed here!
Warthog on the move. Let's hustle. Moving out.
So it basically maxes our unit count out to 80, and one set of Marines counts as three, so...
Burning rubber!
We fill up our army pretty quick. I think it basically really keeps you... It keeps it a little more tactical for constructing bases.
Rolling enemy spotted. On my way. You got it! They just better not make a mess of my grill! Sure thing! Meep meep! Out of my way!
Under fire from ground troops. Can we roast them?
My 4x4 is hungry! And death throw to hog! Come on and meet my grill!
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
I love the smell of burning rubber in the morning.
Okay, we got a...
Boys hungry.
These guys are gonna probably take a couple units out. Yep, our unit count is dropping. Oh. Holy moly.
Let's take it, Marine. Let's go.
Everyone up for a little scrap. Move your sorry asses.
Okay, we're still being shot by these hunters.
Over.
Where's my second base?
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
One second, we're getting... Let's fall back.
Excuse me, coming through.
They're hitting us hard.
Supply pad constructed. Combat station upgrade complete.
I have to say, this is more of a...
No problemo. Let's do it. 10-4. Sound off, Marines!
This is more resistance than I kind of expected from this.
We're under attack from ground troops! Marines under fire from hostile vehicles!
All yes, units.
Smell the burn! Let's show them what this baby can do! Let's hustle!
Let's come back here and clear out while we allow our guys to...
I'll just put it on cruise.
We have a very small group right now.
All units. All units.
On the move! Burning rubber! Let's go! Warthog, on the move! Rolling out.
Glad to find these. We're actually getting kind of low on...
Moving out!
Getting hit by enemy vehicles. Do you read?
All units.
Let's motor!
Local units.
Ready to serve.
All units.
Listen to that engine purr.
Local units.
We ain't got all day, Marines!
Like
all units.
Oh, yeah. Go time.
Okay, I think we've gotten everything over on this side of the base. We can regroup.
Coming through.
And this should be just a good smash and grab at this point.
Let's go. On my way. I'm on it. On the move. Rolling out. Let's hustle.
I like that your units move and fire simultaneously. I'm gonna burn every last one of their buildings to the ground.
Better not make a mess of my grill.
Okay, good. We caught the attention over here, so. That'll free all of our other guys to make their way in here.
Destroyed an enemy structure.
Sorry for them.
All units.
Burning rubber. Warthog on the move. Out of my way. Coming through. No problemo. Let's go.
I think we've cleared everything out. Nope.
Exactly what I signed up for.
Take more supplies from them.
Got it. Let's motor.
All right.
Excuse me, coming through. Out of my way, coming through. On the move. Moving out.
This is kind of a very straightforward thus far, as in terms of. In terms of RTSs,
on my way.
We go ahead and finish out this base.
No problemo.
Things dive very slowly thus far. I'm sure if we have an army of tanks, it'll go quicker. But it does take quite a while to destroy buildings. Oh boy.
Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Sorry for them.
This guy wants to target something very specific, so let's.
Out of my way!
Let's just. Our guys will shoot while we're. So if he's gonna just keep.
Hollow out your skulls!
Chasing.
The short ones use them as toys!
Exactly what I signed up for. Affirmatory! My ass is gone!
This guy has a ridiculous amount of health. Nobody should absorb this many bullets. No wonder.
Don't let up.
Copy that. I love this.
Here we go.
Put an end to these creatures.
Decimus is ordering a bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
Yep, and we got out. He hasn't actually killed any of our troops.
Sorry for them. Sir!
The Ark is ours, humans! And no one will stand before the might of the banished!
And death row to Hawk!
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Got it! Let's show them what this baby can do!
Hey, we found more buildings. So he's calling in more units to him, so we're gonna just kill this last building and or two, and we'll go wipe him out pretty quick.
Let's hustle. Excuse me, coming through.
Our base is under attack.
On the move.
Really?
Local units.
Just give me an order, sir.
Okay.
local units.
It's interesting. It won't let us destroy that one base or that one.
Marines ready to serve.
On my way. Excuse me, coming through.
Hellbringer crew ready.
Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Okay. Now we really have a
all units
red and ready.
Army, and we should be able to come in from both sides.
Exactly what I signed up for.
So they shouldn't get to our bases any longer. Okay.
Let's go. Rolling out.
All units.
Orbital strike on my mark.
Really, again?
Make way for the hog.
Make like a Canadian horse and get oat.
All units.
I'm on it. Out of my way, coming through.
Yeah, one of our guys didn't run.
Let's go.
Not cool, dude.
No problemo. Burning rubber. My ass is gone. I'll just put it on cruise control.
Master, keep firing! Incinerate them!
Meet me! Out of my way!
Get out!
Out of my way.
I've never seen a boss fight like this in an RTS.
I almost feel
we have it on the ropes. One last push!
Come on and meet my grill!
He goes down right here.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
I'm impressed, humans. We'll meet again.
You gotta be kidding me.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who. What? I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
All right, a silver medal once again.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Alright, we only completed one of the four bonus objectives. I didn't even realize that we had others. Alright, we completed two of three optionals. I'll have to figure out where we get those from. Alright, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Although these missions seem a little bland at times, we'll try to find something fun to talk about from here on. So, part time for that mission was 20 minutes, so that's why we didn't get much time bonus. All right, until next time, this is Savage Sasquatch.